Yellow kiddos, today we're diving headfirst into the weird and wonderful world of Grandpa Joe's candy store in Pittsburgh. We're talking ketchup soda, fried chicken candy, scorpion suckers, and crickets. Yeah, you heard that right. Let's see if I can survive this flavor adventure without puking my guts out. Buckle up, kids. It's gonna be a wild ride. So I went to the heart of the Pittsburgh Strip District and stomped over to Grandpa Joe's store, a chain store that sells all kinds of candy, snacks, and drinks. Let's go inside and see what's in here. Oh gee, rubber chickens hanging from the ceiling, candy to the left and candy to the right, candy as far as you can see. This place is a sugar addict's dream. Let's see what weird and wonderful treats they have in store for us. Whoa, looks like they got a giant barrel of monkeys in here. Check out this candy buffet. They've got a whole wall of sweets you can mix and match. They got suckers, gummy candy, gumballs, jawbreakers, hard candy, good and plenty. Even weird-looking egg candy. This candy is so strange it's cool. They have rolled candy, banana candy, everything a sugar fiend could want. Anywho, let's see what else is here. Gee whiz, a giant wall of soda pop and crazy flavors. Who wouldn't want that? They even have ketchup flavor. Pickle pop? You gotta be kidding me. This is either gonna be the best or the worst thing I've ever tasted. Let's dive in and find out. So I took the pickle soda pop home and decided to taste it. Pop goes the pickle pop bottle. Okay, here goes nothing. Like, ew. This tastes like a pickle got drunk on sugar water.
Ugh. Brother, ugh.
No thanks. I'm sticking to water. 1 star out of 5. This thing is a flavor crime. Now, let's see what other crazy candy and snacks they have that I can eat for Halloween. Check this out. They have coffee, chocolate, and banana soda pop. Blue cheese, sarsaparilla. What's down here? Ketchup. Yeah, you read that right. Let's see if this ketchup soda is a flavor disaster or a hidden gem. Let's get this thing open. Let me get it. Okay. Now let's see what this culinary concoction tastes like. I don't think I like that.
Daddy, chill.
This tastes like ketchup flavored foot odor. It's a light tangy ketchup taste with a hint of stinky feet and sugar. I'm going to give this monstrosity 2 stars out of 5. Now, let's see what else they got for me. Alright, let's move on to the weirder stuff. Next we have kettle corn, toothpaste, cotton candy, blue raspberry, waffles and syrup. What the? Hot dog water? Bacon soda. Let's see if this one is worth it. Let me get that bacon. I can't get it off. There we go. Now let me suck down this bacon drink. Smells like candied bacon at a southern barbecue. This tastes like sugared bacon with a strong smoked bacon aftertaste. I think they missed a trick by not making it maple candied bacon flavor with not so much smoke in it. 2 stars out of 5. If you like sugar, smoke, and bacon, then go for it. Now, let's look at the candy and snacks. Whoa, check out this freeze-dried candy section. Freeze-dried candy corn? Sour Nums. Rainbow Nums. Here is a wall of weird giant gummy things. Interesting. Let's see, they got gummy donuts, gummy bears, burning bears, gummy hamburgers, gummy hot dogs, and giant worms and gummy alligators. How much is that? $12.95. Gummy breakfast, gummy snakes. How much is that? They also have giant gummy bears and crazy cotton candy and Skittles. This candy is so weird, it's cool. They also have shelves of the old standbys like Clark Bars, Mallow Cups, Dove Bars, Tootsie Rolls, Caramel Cowtails, and even my favorite, Peanut M&Ms. Hello, crazy chickens on the ceiling. Here's a section of toys and games and t-shirts. Here we have some top sellers like Snickers and Reese's Cups. And over here, we have boxes filled with other favorites like this box of banana candies. Let's look for some other weird, spooky candy to try for Halloween. Whoa, let's check out this section of weird, crazy snacks. Here we have pickle cotton candy, alligator beef jerky, Cracker Jacks, and pickle popcorn. Oh, look at this hot chocolate bar. It has milk chocolate mixed with hot sriracha spice. Let's try this. How do I get this open? I can't get... Almost got it. Oops.
Daddy, chill.
There we go. So here we have a luscious bar of chocolate infused with sriracha spice. Let's taste this. Let me get this thing.
I could slap you like a chicken.
Whoa, there's a flavor party in my mouth. This has a good salted chocolate flavor. The chocolate is rich and creamy, and then comes the delayed heat from the sriracha. It's like a flavor bomb, definitely worth a try. I'd give this 4.5 stars out of 5. Now, let's see what other crazy stuff they have to eat. Next, we have a... That chocolate bar is dirty. We have a flaming hot gummy bear with a zillion degree Scoville count. There's dill pickle sunflower seeds, a dill pickle sucker, and some candy. Here we have some big old pickles. And here are some nice juicy old crickets. This one is sour cream and onion flavor. Let's see if I can survive this crazy flavor challenge. So I got the box of sour cream and onion crickets. These are dried and cooked with seasoning. Let's open this. I almost got it. Oops. Shake and bake. There we go. Okay, these are nice crispy juicy crickets. They look like chicken nuggets with eyes. I'm a-gettin' scared. Wish me luck. These are crunchy. They taste like... Well, they taste like crunchy dirt. There's a hint of sour cream and onion, but it's not enough to save them. 2 stars out of 5. Let's hope I don't have nightmares about those bug eyes. Let me know if you ever tried bugs before.
I had bugs for lunch.
Now, let's see what other weird and wonderful treats they have in store for us. So here are chocolate-covered bugs and worms. I don't think I like that.
I had bugs for lunch.
And next are chocolate-covered scorpions. These might be worth a shot. Alright, let's try this chocolate-covered scorpion. It's only 15 calories, so it must be healthy, right? First, let's get it out of the box. Push it up. Get that thing open. Can't get this thing out. Got it. Okay, let's taste this. Come here, you juicy bug. This has an earthy, almost green tea flavor. It's crispy inside with the sweet taste of both white chocolate and milk chocolate. It tastes good after you're done picking the legs out of your teeth.
Give me your hat. Why? Because I'm gonna puke in it.
I might try this again, and I'd give it 4 stars out of 5. Now let's see what other creepy crawly treats they have. So next to that, we have scorpion suckers in different flavors. Let's try these. I got 2 scorpion suckers, a green apple flavor, and a strawberry-flavored sucker each with a real scorpion inside. Let's get this plastic off. We can't get it off. Get that thing out of there. It's sticky. Okay, we got it. Ooh, this strawberry sucker is absolutely delicious, and so is the green apple. Now, let's break it open so we can taste the scorpion. Smack that thing. Get it out. Whack it good.
Daddy, chill.
Okay, let me lick the scorpion. This tastes a little like green tea. This is a weird and wonderful combination. This sucker was really good, and with the addition of the scorpion, it makes it fun and scary. I'd give this 4 stars out of 5. Now, let's look at Grandpa Joe's other candy, toys, and gifts, and then we're going to try pizza and chicken-flavored candy. So looking around, they have chocolate Band-Aids, ew, a lot of gummy candy, lunch meat, and Lunchables. Look at this giant Jelly Belly jelly bean that you can pose with. This section had a lot of Halloween-themed candy in it. They had Halloween Peeps, Five Nights at Freddy's, Friday the 13th, It Candy, Halloween Snoopy and SpongeBob, Alien and Chucky candy, Frankenstein Peeps, Pumpkin and Ghost Peeps, Zombie Eyeballs, and more. This section had toys and games. I really like the Scooby-Doo stuff. Here's different kinds of Scooby-Doo candy, Scooby-Doo mugs, and cups. Ooh, this cup is sparkly. Here are some food safes to store your money in. Planters peanuts, Campbell's soup, and SpaghettiOs, and a spam safe. That's very strange. This last section was homemade chocolate. I tried it before, and it was delicious. They have fancy covered bonbons, clusters of peanuts and peanut butter cups, marshmallows. This section had chocolate covered pretzels, which are one of my favorites, Reese's Pieces and nut covered pretzels, peanut brittle, chocolate wafers, fancy chocolate eggs, and more. I found some pizza candy that's a little scary. Let's try it. Next, I found this container of pizza candy. Yeah, you heard that right. Pizza candy. It contains hard-wrapped candy that supposedly tastes like a slice of pizza. Let's give it a spin. Let's open this. Shake it now, baby. Dump it out. Get a good one. Hurry up and take that plastic off. Okay, got it. Now for the taste test. So this smells like plastic cheese. Ew, oh my gosh. Ew, this tastes like hard pizza with sugar. I don't know if I like that.
Daddy, chill.
Dirty candy. The pizza flavor is accurate, but it's totally gross. Because the flavor is accurate, and this is so much fun, I'm giving it 4 stars out of 5. Now let's try the fried chicken candy, then look around some more. So here is the world's finest fried chicken candy. Yep, you heard me. This consists of a hard candy that supposedly tastes like chicken. Okay, wish me luck on this one. Shake it. Look at that candy. Okay, got one. Now let's taste this. It does smell like fried chicken.
I had bugs for lunch.
Ew, it tastes like fried chicken. Ew, how can that be? Get out of here, you dirty candy. I will give them props for the accurate taste of the fried chicken. Because this is fun and unique and accurate, I'm also giving it 4 stars out of 5. Let me know if you would try this. Let's see what else is in Grandpa Joe's. So Grandpa Joe's also has ice cream. They have all kinds of fun flavors like vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, mixed patriot flavors, mint chocolate chips, Oreo cookie, cotton candy, caramel, and many more special flavors. Oh, hello, Mr. Chicken. How are you? They also have toys here. Here are squishable toys from food items to Disney characters. Here we have a hamburger and an ice cream sandwich. How much is that? $14.95. Let me know if you like this snack review in the comments below. I have more fun food videos of restaurants and also holiday food and snacks for Halloween. Hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. I'm Outie.